Hey girls, it's your girl Nicole Clyde. Today I'm going to teach you how to take good sensory pictures. You know, so you're going to need your body bug lights, you're going to need your testing sheets on, your hot hairline effects on, your move objects, your pose player, etc. And so, I want to thank my girls Kyra, Jalen, etc. for helping me take pictures and teaching me. So when you do your pictures, you need your body bug light right in front of your sim. You put it right in front of your sim, it looks amazing. I'm just telling you, it looks way amazing. It looks gorgeous. It just makes the picture look really nice. So, you know, I want first to be done, whatever. So, you click your sim, you know, the icon, whatever, just click that. And then you go into tap mode. Once you go into tap mode, you know, I angle the camera, press Q to go down. And so I want it to be longer, so I'm gonna do Shift A. You hold, you know, I go down some more, and then I hold Shift A. And you know, you angle the camera to whatever, you know, make it look nice, make it still be on a sim, and make it still look good. So, while taking pictures, don't do no above head parts. Like, make it do a nice part in front of the head, not a lot of space. Don't do a lot of space. I said songs in the back. Don't do a lot of space. Just do a nice amount of space above the head. Don't do a lot of space. So that's when you go to Photoshop, you know. Ignore that. I was editing pictures. Ignore it. Sorry, I'm drinking something. Jesus, this is clever. And so you go into your screenshots, you know, go to Electronic Arts, your documents, you go to sensory thing of the screenshots. So when you find your picture, oh, I also use Photoshop to edit my pictures. If you want the Photoshop link, DM me on Twitter so I can send it to you, you know. So when you go into the screenshots, you double click it, and yeah. It took forever to record this video. I'm sorry, like my throat hurts. I've been re-recording this over and over again. So you go to image, and then you gotta rotate 90 degrees counterclockwise. And so, boom, it's very long, it really looks nice, whatever, whatever. So, oh, sorry, excuse me. Some people use over their shadows, they use the burn tool. I'm sorry, this recorder looks so wacky, so I'm sorry, it looks like this. The people that I know, they would use the burn tool, but I don't like the burn tool, it makes it look disgusting to me. So I ended up using soft light. You know, you go to mode, and you know, the brush, you like the brush, you lower the opacity. But for me, I naturally do soft light, because I know it looks way better. So you go over the shadows, you do the exact same thing with the burn tool, you go over the shadows, make it look nice, make it look gorgeous, do, you know, over the, you know, make it look nice. Do the leg. I'm also going to teach you, by the way, I'm going to teach you how to fix those lip things like that, because I hate things like that, actually it really, really annoys me. Like, I'd be so mad about it. I don't know why I just do. If you can hear my hair, I'm sorry. So, we do, you know, while I'm the thing, you know. And so, now I'm going to teach you how to fix stuff like that. So, you got the lasso tool. You got the part you want to fix, you know. Make it look gorgeous. Do it nicely. Mm-hmm. My sister. So, then you fill it. Or, I don't know why, but I remember I was recording it. It was bad. But I can use fill because it works too. Or you can use the bandage tool. My sister Kyra told me to use the bandage tool. You can use the bandage tool. So, you know, you just click it, you know, still looks nice. So you like to, you know, however you like it. And then, you know, you're done. Is it now? Yeah. And then, you know, you deselect it, you go to select, you click deselect. So that's when, you know, do some more highlighting under the chin, the boob, you know. and then through directions. And then you go to the Barnstable again. You right click it, by the way, to go to the places, you right click it. And then, you know, you drag it over the highlight. You go to the dodge, use the dodge tool, and you highlight. You know, highlight all the places you highlight. You know? So I just do like the forehead, sometimes the neck, the eyes, cheekbones, cheeks, you know, lips, chin. I literally do the eyes a lot. I don't know why, I just do. I want the eyes to pop, you know? So. Morning. Am I done? I wasn't even paying attention. Sorry. So then you go to filter and then you go to smart sharpen. And so, you know, you go to however amount you want it. You want it to be looking nice and very good, you know. And so, oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, guys. And so after that, you're done. You know, and if you want this glossing effect that I always do in my pictures, I don't know why. I like this glossing effect I do. You can double click it, turn it to an own background, turn it to a layer. And then you can do Control J or duplicate it. And then you go to blur, you go to gloss and blur. And do it however much you want it to do, you know. Make it nice. I'm going to do it, and then you can. So then you grab the eraser. Oh, I love the video, I'm sorry. But you're not going to delete it. You go to the eraser and just erase the parts. You know, just some erase some parts. I don't know why, I just like doing it because I feel like, you know, in portrait mode, when you have iPhones, you know, the normal ones, I feel like that caution blur effect makes pictures look just like, and enhances them. They're making it look pop, you know, it look good. It's making it look nice. You know, erase the parts, it's the same. And yeah, you're done. And then you merge it down, you save it as PNG, and then you're done. Me personally, I just also want to thank my Skype girls for helping me take my pictures. I honestly feel like without them, they wouldn't be this tutorial. Or just me just taking my pictures. And by the way, if you want HD photos, I'll put your link in the chat, I mean in the description below. And, you know, like, comment, share. Bye. What you wanna do? And you know, I hope you like this video, guys. Bye.